I converted my two-person camper into a one-person camper for free in about a day. So the things I did were super easy and just brilliant. Things like the double seats, like the banquette area. I didn't need two seats, but I also have the option to have a second seat in case. You'll see when we get inside, which I'm going to show you right now, how to make a truck camper perfect for one person and one dog or two small dogs. So the first thing that I did was this table. This table comes centered, okay? It's usually in the center. So what I did was just unscrew it with a screw gun. It was super easy, and then I just moved it over. But I also made it so this was just barely, it's perfect. So when I work, I sit here. Okay, so I'm gonna use my action camera. This is a little wider. First of all, cut the table in half, pretty much. You can see this table used to go all the way. So if I'm sitting here, it's like over your lap, you're sitting down. So in this sense, this whole side is now a giant dog bed area, which is awesome because you get him off of the floor space. And yeah, it's amazing. So what I did was, I'll just take this away for a second. So anyway, the truck campers come with this big piece of, it's like a thick plywood with this nice piece of trim, very, very fancy trim. So what I did, I cut that too. So I cut that and these little black things. I took one from right over here and I just put it I think right there just to double support this these hinges I have here. But anyway, so I still wanted to have the seat option, so what I did was just take this little piece of wood and put a hinge on it. That's kind of just like a handle. It's easier to hold it up like that. So in a sense, I can have someone sit here. We can move the table around for that. And I've got clear access, step, step, step up to the bed, which is awesome. This is my point of view. So I'm sitting here and I can get out, I can move it. I can move it all the way. It was super simple to do. It's just made a lifetime of difference. A lifetime of difference. What even does that mean? So yeah, just cutting the table. I just took a skill saw and just went right down the side of it, and it came out pretty smooth. This didn't chip or flake or anything. I do want to like finish the side. Someone kind of made fun of me already. But that right there was the easiest thing in the world, to just throw some hinges on this piece that already came. And this is super sturdy. Like, this is the seat that was originally here. Just put the dog bed up there and gets him off of the limited floor space that we all know the problem with having dogs is you can never get him off the floor. He's gotta lay on the tiny floor mat. It was the best idea I've ever had in my life. What do you think? Do you like it? Do you like to have your own bed? Oh, you do? Are you hot? Are you tired? Harry's turning feral since he's been in the desert. He's just scared. Look at this dog. Oh. This is all for you, Harry. He's like, I know. Just, is it dinner time yet?